What's up, guys? I'm over here with my cousin in downtown Houston. About to go to Discovery Green, a little fucking park, and see what goes on there. What's up, guys? I'm back here, Discovery Green. Just chilling. Let's see what happens next. There was supposed to be a festival today, but I don't know where it's at. Yeah, just waiting for the festival to start. It's like 10:30.
Only like go to the other side.
And the festival starts at 12. So let's see what we do on the here walking. I don't know what the fuck we're doing. Taking pictures. Allah mother. Guys, I want to talk to you about a topic. Pursuing your dreams. I mean, sometimes it's hard to pursue your dreams, especially when you want something like badass. I mean, millionaire, billionaire. You could do it, but you just have to like try and never give up, right? Like I always say, échale ganas. I mean, I know sometimes it's not gonna be easy. Like, my dream right now is probably to become a great YouTuber. I have a lot of subscribers. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna give up on it. I'll try my best. I'll try to do a lot of content. And let's see what happens in the future. So always pursue your dreams, never give up on them. But yeah, as I was saying, never give up on your dreams. Like this nigga over here, he don't got papers. He's driving a fucking, what are you driving?
FRS.
Whatever that shit is, it's fucking like $60,000 and you're like 20, 21. Damn. A ticket to go see a gun show.
About to go into a gun show, we didn't even know this was going on.
We just saw it, we
anyway.
Just bought something. Let's go, let's see how it goes.
Papa.
Bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. We didn't end up staying for the festival. We got bored. We went to a gun show. I don't know if the videos came out right, because you couldn't record there, so oh well. What's up, guys? That's it for today's vlog. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. And we just hit 100 subscribers, guys. Thank you for the support for this channel. I know it's gonna get big in the future. Thanks for the support and everything. I appreciate it. More vlogs, more pranks, more collabs, and everything that will come by in the future. Thank you for watching, and like always, échale ganas.